Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the divisibility rule of 12 trick. So let's start. Okay, so the trick is very simple and very easy, but please watch the video till very end to be fully clear with it. So let's start. So a number is divisible by 12 if it is divisible by 3 as well as 4. Okay, so how we can check whether a particular number is divisible by 3 and 4? We'll not use the traditional approach, we'll use the divisibility rule of 3 and 4 for that. Okay, so let's try to know how to check. So we'll perform check 1, that is we'll check it is divisible by 3 or not. Okay, so for performing this check, what we need to do is we need to add all the digits. Okay, whether it is a 4 digit number, 5 digit number, 3 digit number, 2 digit number, add all digit. Okay, whatever you get, try to check whether it is divisible by 3 or not. Yes, it is divisible because we are getting the remainder is 0. So this check is passed, right? Let's do the check number 2. In check number 2, what you'll do is you'll try to check whether it is divisible by 4 or not. So for checking any number is divisible by 4 or not, you take the last 2 digit, whether it is a 4 digit number, 5 digit number, 10 digit number, or a 3 digit number. You will take only the last 2 digit and you will check whether the last 2 digit of a number is divisible by 4 or not. So if in case you get the remainder as 0, in that scenario the particular check is passed, or you can say it is divisible. And ultimately if both the checks are performed, that is it is divisible by 3 also and 4 also, you can say it is divisible by 12 as well. Okay, so this was all. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.